A small change of voltage, about 10 to 15 millivolts, can make it that a nerve never shuts up, never stays quiet, keeps sending nociceptive signals to your brain. When oxygen is limited, nerves, neurons become unstable, always ready to fire, always more agitated, easier to signal. Whether from poor circulation, inactivity, or shallow breathing, this can all make the neurons more sensitive and reactive to pain, for example. On the other hand, an increase in oxygen can hyperpolarize the neurons slightly away from the firing point. So instead of tipping towards it, without oxygen, if it has a lot of oxygen, it might go a little bit away from the firing point and be less reactive. So when you're moving and breathing heavily, breathing deeply, you're not just fueling your muscle, you're also calming down the nervous system, calming down billions of little electrical systems within your body, which will make pain less likely and calm down the nervous system.